there must be the restoration of worship. We haven't worshipped together for 2 years. You know, we have as a church, but I mean, I'm talking about church globally. God's going to restore. God's going to restore His presence. God's going to restore the gifts of the Holy Spirit in you. God's going to restore the unity of the brothers and the sisters. All the things that was lost, I believe, is going to be restored. And so let us enter into that pattern of the things of the Spirit.